Welcome to another Art 101 Shorty with me, Mr. Burgher.
Juan de Pareja had his portrait painted by Velazquez, but most people don't know that he was also his slave.
Follow along for more content all over social media.